class for class, senior KG. In previous day, we have learned use of are and may be used to ask question about many objects. Are may also be used while replying about many objects. Now look here, which picture is this? Correct? This is the picture of rabbits. Now read this question. Are these cats? No. These are not cats. These are rabbits. Are these cats? No. These are not cats. These are rabbits. Look carefully when we ask question about these objects. That time we use are, and when we are replying about these objects, that time also we use are. Both time we use are, because here are more than one object or many objects. If here are cats, then we will say yes, these are cats, but here are rabbits, so we say or we reply, no, these are not cats, these are rabbits. Now look here, which picture is this? Correct? This is the picture of fence. This is the picture of fence. Now read this question. Are these plugs? No. These are not plugs. These are fans. No, these are not plugs. These are fans. Look carefully when we ask about this object. That time we use are, and when we reply about this object, that time also we use are. Both time we use are, because here are more than one object. If here are plugs, then we will say yes, these are plugs, but here are fans and question is different, are these plugs? So who is replying? No, these are not plugs, these are fans. Understand? Now read. Are these plugs? No, these are not plugs, these are fans. Now look here, which picture is this? Correct? This is a picture of horses. Now read this question. Are these oxen? No, these are not oxen, these are horses. Are these oxen? No, these are not oxen, these are horses. Students, look carefully. If here are oxen, then we will say yes, these are oxen, but here are horses and question is different, are these oxen? So we reply, no, these are not oxen, these are horses. When we ask question about these objects, that time we use are. And when we reply about these objects, that time also we use are. Both time we use are, because here are more than one object or many objects. Now read this. Are these oxen? No, these are not oxen, these are horses. Now look here, which picture is this? Correct? This is a picture of bird. This is a picture of bird. Now read this question. Are these rats? No, these are not rats. These are birds. No, these are not rats. These are birds. Students, if here are rats, then we will say yes, these are rats, but here are picture of birds and question is different, are these rats? So we will reply, no, these are not rats, these are birds. Look carefully when we ask question about this object, that time we use are. And when we reply about these objects, that time also we use are. Both times. not blocks. These are fence. Are these oxen? No, these are not oxen. These are horses. Are these rats? No, these are not rats. These are birds. Students, this is your classwork today. And your today's homework is read and write. Read and write. First, look at the picture. Then read the question. And then write the answer. Now look here. Which picture is this? Correct. This is the picture of rabbits. Now read the question. Are these cats? No. These are not cats. These are not cats. These are rabbits. These are rabbits. Solve like this. All questions answer in your 4-line note.